It's your, what's up guys, it's your boy Hunter coming here. So today we're going to be doing a 2000 review, and if hens are looking at my shirt, I have a game today. So yeah, now, so the first thing, the inside, you want to have a comfy glove, but you really don't want to, because if it's comfier it has more padding. This is actually pretty comfy, so yeah, the padding is real good inside. The webbing is good. The outside looks really great. It's all around a good glove. It has that little point finger, ring finger area, or any fingers. I've seen some people do this. Put their whole hand out, and I don't know how they do that. That's crazy. So, yeah. So we're gonna do the grading real quick. So the inside, I'd say a solid A inside padding. If you hit it like that, it doesn't do anything. So I think I'd bring it up to A+. Webbing, bring it down to an A. Then this right here for any player, so brings it back up to A+. And then the outside, real good, dirt proof, so that's a real good thing, because then dirt couldn't just come in. If dirt comes into your glove, it disintegrates into water, and water drops out of your glove. So yeah, it's a very nice glove. So yeah, so that's the video. We're gonna give it an A+. My game ain't until 6, but I'm already ready. So, guys, peace.